Ladies and gentlemen, now that the WWE Championship match at WrestleMania has been decided, we must shift our attention to Seth Rollins and the World Heavyweight Championship. After extensive discussions all week, we have collectively agreed that Seth Rollins' challenger at WrestleMania will be determined in Perth, Australia, February 24th, in the Elimination Chamber. And we kick things off tonight with a series of matches to determine the participants in that match. And to reiterate the fact that WWE management is a united front, I will take this opportunity to hand over to my esteemed colleague, the general manager of Raw, Mr. Adam Pearce.
Thank you, Nicholas. Ladies and gentlemen, if I can direct your attention to that Tron and the 12 superstars who will compete for an opportunity to step into the chamber in Perth, the Viper, Randy Orton, Big Bronson Reed, KO, Kevin Owens, the United States Champion, Logan Paul, AJ Styles, The Miz, the almighty Bobby Lashley, Ivar, the Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre, Sami Zayn, representing Judgment Day, Dirty Dom Mysterio, and finally, L.A. Knight. Ladies and gentlemen, 12 superstars, 6 matches over 3 events, and it kicks off right now with our first contest pitting AJ Styles against this man, the Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre.
What a way to kick off the path to Perth in the Elimination Chamber. The Scottish Warrior one-on-one with the phenomenal one, Wade.
The path to the Elimination Chamber, and indeed, if successful there, a pathway to WrestleMania. Huge, huge star to SmackDown.
McIntyre brimming with confidence tonight.
I just want to take a moment to tell everybody thank you. Thank you for showing me, to proving to me with your wallets, you feel the same way as I do about CM Punk. This shirt shot straight to the top of the charts. It's selling more than Punk's actual shirts, which is hilarious. So DM Hunk is gonna make you a promise. Punk will not get one penny of the profits. Also, people have been thanking me for last night. Everybody's happy that Cody chose Roman Reigns. Remember when he won the Rumble? And he was thinking about fulfilling that promise. He was toying with our emotions. He was playing games. And on Monday, I tried to reason with him verbally. He wouldn't answer. So I reasoned with him physically. And what happened last night? He's gonna finish the story. You're welcome. So I've saved WrestleMania. I've taken out Punk. Cody's gonna finish the story. What's the last thing? Save the world title. And all I have to do is go through the top superstars in WWE, win the Elimination Chamber, and I'll finally have my moment at WrestleMania. And I will give you a champion you can be proud of. I will give you a champion that's best for business.
Drew McIntyre already with his sights set on the grandest stage of them all, but you know AJ Styles has the exact same goal.
Oh, The following contest is an Elimination Chamber qualifying match. Making his way to the ring from Plainsville, Georgia, weighing 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Well, it begins in a matter of moments, the first qualifier of the night. Who will it be?